changes. It wasn't pretty. So Tim started putting an end to it, so he stepped up to the head coach of the Belfast Giants and he said, "Head coach of the Belfast Giants, it's a very kind offer you've made to me this day, but unfortunately, all I really care about is getting behind that drum kit and hitting those drums harder than any fucking ice hockey player. You've got to work with fantastic players.